to upgrade Windows 8 or 8.1 to Windows 11 for free. If you have a computer running on Windows 8 or 8.1, it is possible to upgrade to Windows 11 without losing your files. But the process will require extra steps. Here is how to do it. Microsoft Windows 11 Installation Assistant only supports upgrade a Windows 10 PC to Windows 11. But if you're already running a licensed and activated copy of Windows 8 or 8.1 and your device meets minimum system requirements for installing Windows 11, you can install Windows 11 by following the steps. Step 1. Windows 8 or 8.1 to Windows 10 using Windows 10 Media Creation Tool. Microsoft still provides a free Windows 10 upgrade to anyone trying to upgrade using a media creation tool with a genuine Windows 7, Windows 8 or 8.1 license. Step 2. Upgrade Windows 10 to Windows 11 using the Windows 11 upgrade tool. Please note around 10 GB of data is required to complete both upgradation, and this process will take several hours to download Windows and install it. Microsoft free upgrade offer for Windows 10 entered in long time ago, but in this video we'll show you how you can still get free upgrade to Windows 10 from Windows 8.1. Your computer needs to be running a licensed activated version of Windows 8.1. The key here is running, as you'll need to start the upgrade process from inside of Windows. First thing you have to do is download the Windows 10 Media Creation Tool. Open Google and search Media Creation Tool. You can get this tool from Microsoft's website. Open Media Creation Tool and run it. Accept the terms of service. Select Upgrade this PC now option. It may take some time in downloading Windows 10 files from the internet, so it depends on your internet speed that how much time it will take. Windows will now configure your PC and get necessary updates. Follow the instructions on screen until you reach the ready to install screen. Here you can choose between three options. We suggest to use Keep Personal Files and Apps option, but you can also select Nothing if you want to completely remove the previous Windows installation. Click Install. Now installing Windows 10. Your PC will restart several times. This might take a while. Follow the instructions on the screen to complete the process. After doing that, you should have Windows 10 up and running. To make sure that everything is in order, check if your Windows installation is activated. Go to Windows 11 download page. Please see the link in video description. Before installing, please refer to PC Health Check app to confirm your device meets the minimum system requirements for Windows 11. Click Download Now under Windows 11 Installation Assistant. The Installation Assistant will download. Launch the Windows 11 Installation Assistant. Click Accept and Install. The Installation Assistant will take several minutes to download Windows 11 and install it. Your PC will restart a few times. Make sure you don't turn off your PC. Please let us know whether this method works for you. Hope this video helped you. For more videos, like, share, and subscribe our channel.